Hey guys, what is up? It's your boy.
And today we're going to be playing Stapleton County Firestone. It's been a couple days since I've done my last patrol. I'm sorry. Yesterday I couldn't because I was high as hell. And I'm doing it today before I get high as hell. Today is my birthday. So we're going to make this a... We're going to try to make this short because I'm going somewhere. So let's get on patrol. We're going to be driving the Ford Taurus today. I prefer the Ford Taurus over the F-150 sometimes. I just like the Taurus. So, we're gonna move to attack to... Oops, fuck, I missed it. Alrighty, we're at Gov Gas. Sorry, the plate is Sue. Okay, so we don't have got it. Right there. Okay. Alright, we got him here. Alright, he is in cuffs. Alright, it got trampled by people. Alright, so we're over here. Oh. Damn, that man threw the book at him. 1S35. Who's 1S35? Oh, Renexel. Okay, we're gonna clear off. I'm gonna go primary. Alright, we will be doing a U-turn here. We will start doing Fleet Fridays. I don't know what I'm gonna call them yet, but they will be on Fridays. I'll put in the comments below what you guys want me to call Fleet Fridays. Or I could do them on Sundays. Showcase Sundays. Right, I'm gonna run this play that I guarantee he owns it. DZU 402. St. Coppins on. Okay, we're gonna go to this fire over here. Alright, we're gonna park here. And we're just gonna wait. So either on Fridays or Sundays, we'll be doing a fleet or showcase of one of the vehicles within SCSO. I'll go through all the vehicles. We currently have 7 vehicles in our fleet. Which should give us 7 weeks of showcase. So, FD's rolling up here. I think that's engine 11. Could be engine 35, I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure it's engine, yeah, it's engine 11. Block this off here. Okay. So, this could be a short video or a long video. I'm not sure. It may get cut short. I'm not sure. Alright. Sorry for not talking, I'm just really preoccupied right now. Is that? No, yeah, it is, isn't it? Thank you. Oh my god. Shots fired. Alright, we're gonna be en route to that, them shots fired. No. Uh-oh, I just hit that kid. Alright, let's go find out battery. How much is battery? 420. Oh, I thought he was talking about something else. I'm sorry. Battery and resisting arrest isn't even a thing anymore. So, what about evasion? Does that count as? Could you use that? Probably not, huh? Is he evasion even on here anymore? It is. I'm not gonna add that. I'll just do this. Where are we at? Biloxi, Dream, 2S60 County Code. Being arrested for battery. Lights in DOC. All right. So we're gonna go primary. If I can get to the channel.
check my damage real quick. So we're gonna move over here real quick. Okay. All right. Okay. So, there's not much going on in the game right now. I'm just gonna tell you right now, these are just a bunch of fucking reborns. So I'm getting out of here. If they raid some more, I'll deal with it then, but until then. Or well, not raid, but you know, protest. This is ridiculous. Jesus. Okay, this video is going to get cut short by 5 minutes. Oh, wow. Jesus Christ. Alright guys, I will talk to you in a little bit, or I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm gonna go and do some stuff. I'll be back in a little bit. Peace.